Okay. Back again. That guy I should have fed on, but I did not, because I'm dumb. Oh, okay. That makes total sense.
This barrier had a curious resonating effect on the Weaver.
The way he said curious. Oh dear, there's more. More of those things. Ow! There's one over there too. Fudge. Ah, there's one there! I didn't see it! Oh my god! I'm blind! I'm blind if I can't see them. There's one there too. Are you dead? He's dead. It's hard to tell because I can barely turn my camera. Oh god. Oh, it's got the title screen music playing now. There you go.
Play Victus.
Oh wow, they have their
equipped Victus with a singular lock, requiring an unusual key. Somehow I would find it.
I love how they brought back the Vay Victus. And, because in the original, the Blood Omen Legacy of Kain game, he said they licked us a lot. Especially when you were fighting. As a matter of fact, it was so much that sometimes it could get annoying for the person who was playing it. I see you. I see you. Oh. I thought he was ready. My music is just glitching out so bad right now. It's kind of irritating. Wah. Same music we played in Soul Reaver 2, if I'm not mistaken. It sounds like it to me. Okay, R2. Okay, so I don't have to hold O to do that anymore when on lock on. Darn me! Ken! Get up, man. Please. He won't get up there. Ah, fudge! Ken! Come on. I know I'm supposed to go up here. Do I go this way? I go that way, don't I? This isn't working, because Ken won't go up. Damn it. Damn me. Shit. It's not working. Can I get over here? That's probably what I'm supposed to do. We're not. Or freaking not. Kane. I can't get him to do right. Like, he seriously won't get up here. And I can't get him to go over there either, so either way it doesn't work. Oh, sure, now you want to get up. Now he wants to get up there. Oh, I don't like this part. I always have so much trouble doing this part. You'll see why. The reason I don't like this part is because it takes me so long to finish it. Ready to get this over with now. Use left and X to dodge in combat mode. Okay. And last but not least, the one in the middle. There you go. That took too unbearably long for me. I really don't like that part. And it's all for this. Okay. That's the way I come in, so I'm checking around, make sure there ain't nothing else. There's nothing. Okay, we go down here now. And glitch, 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 glitch. I needed a mill after all of that. My health was slowly draining. I don't remember which one of these I hit. Is it this? It's this. I was like, which one of those do I hit, man? God. Couldn't remember. Prolific. Water, water, water. I have to fight things now. Empress Laceration leaves details. I don't remember how to do that. Oh. Okay, what did I do? Oh.
Cadaverous laceration.
Executing a quick flurry of sweeping strikes, I am easily able to overwhelm multiple lesser opponents as their blood sprays across the air. Wow, that's morbid. Well, I have a new move. I can't remember how to get out of here. I'm trying to figure out how to frickin' do it, though. Oh! That's it. That's how! I believe that is over here. Yeah, it's over here. It's over here. Oh, God. I mastered the cadaverous strike. Cadaverous. Or however you pronounce it. I should have fed on one of them. I wasn't thinking about that. Unfortunately for me. I want to make it to Raziel. Before I quit. But I don't know if I can. I'm close to ending Kane's level for the time being. Kane's first level, anyway. I thought I hit it enough times for it to break. Apparently not. Oh dear. Forgot about that. This game's glitching is starting to irritate me. I don't know why it's glitching so much. A lot of running downstairs, and it's making me a bit busy. In nothing, nothing. I have to break shit. I don't know why I break that shit. It's not giving me nothing. I tried. Another set. Another checkpoint. Otherwise known as save point. Oh dear. Tense for a long jump. At least two jump. Okay. And we need two. Whoa. I don't want to fall. I fell. I was trying, and it didn't work, because I kind of fell in the water. I do that a lot. I'm 14 minutes in. It's only 1:12. Shockingly. I seriously just want to make it to Raziel's freaking level before I quit, though. Maybe do a little bit of it, but in order to do that, I think I'm gonna have to make 4 videos. I'm okay with that, though, since it took me so long to finish the other game that I should have beat last night, but didn't, because I was having trouble. Oh, that's why. No wonder I fell to my death. I didn't see that. Ugh. Oh my goodness. I did it again. Even after I got it. I suck. No, seriously, I suck, man. I'm sorry I suck at this game so bad. I truly am. Okay, so we're gonna try this again. If I can even get down here without... If I fall... God! How the heck... How'd I do that? How did I do that? How did I manage to do that? Wow, okay. I'm becoming a natural dum-dum. I'm sorry. I'm just really bad at this. I just love how it shows freaking death animation for a loading screen. I swear, if I don't get this time, I'm gonna cry. Because this should not be this difficult for me. Anything. There's a... I knew I was coming back here for a reason. And then the rest of it's just water, so don't worry about it. The screen change is what's getting me right now. Because I forgot that the screen changed like this. I suppose I jump over there. Yep. And then over here. Fudge. Don't know why it's telling me to manually aim DK when I already did it.
To introduce your own pawn into this game. And now he's been swept from the board. By your hand, I suspect. Where is he? Perhaps you should ask when. How humiliating it must be for you to come begging at my doorstep for answers. Enough wordplay. Don't threaten me. You see, I have the upper hand. How remarkable that the great Cain should succumb to the scepter's power like any common vampire. Still so arrogant after all these years, thinking you've devised some brilliant plan. You know nothing. You have read the signs, but missed their meaning. You believe you are that myth of vampire prophecy, the psionic balance, and that Raziel holds the key to fulfilling your destiny. But your messianic delusions have blinded you.
I gotta pause it for a second. That way